Hathor, the second mother who suckled him. Look, Hathor, typical, the shape of Isis, typical. How we can distinguish them? By hieroglyphics. I teach you inside how to read some hieroglyphics.
I would love to.
Okay? The king here, giving offering to different gods coming. Why? You remember the solar journey I told you about it? This journey? Choose the best offering to be given by high priest or by king. King here. Ptolemy number two. Two? Yes. All Greek kings, they were called Ptolemy. Ptolemy one, two, three, Ptolemy six.
Thank you.